Hello.
I am all right. I'm so nervous.
Are you nervous?
Yes, I'm nervous. I can't do anything. I'm ready to know.
You're ready to roll. Well, just to let you know, obviously everyone knows we're going from 4 to 2, and it's really, really exciting. We in the past 2 weeks, while the voting was online, we had close to 500,000 votes total for the four bands. And you know, I think that all four bands have just been absolutely phenomenal in their participation and rallying their fan base. It's really, really exciting the point where we are. You know, next stop is going to be Bonnaroo, and then after that, it's potentially the cover of Rolling Stone, which is really exciting. It's exciting for us as a magazine. First time ever unsigned band going on the cover of the magazine, and exciting for the bands and people like yourself. So we're really, really excited for that. So just from, you know, from the business side, I really wanted to thank you for your participation, and also, you know, from Rolling Stone and from Garnier Fructis, we really, really are proud of everything that you're doing and everything that you've brought to the competition. So I'm going to turn it over to Nathan Brackett, who's over in New York, to talk to you about where we are as far as the program is and if you're packing your bags or not.
Congratulations, Leona. You're on to the next.